Rodney Plumber 2, how do you make your steaks or anchors? He's talking about how I'm tying my dogs out. I don't make nothing. I sell these steaks and anchors right here. This one is 18 inches. This one is 24 inches. I believe this one sells for 15 bucks and this one around 17. But I sell them on my store and I'll ship them right to you. They got a big old ring on top. You can just drive them in the ground.